previously.
Yeah, man, boys just pulled up to downtown Los Angeles. That's where they feel down. You got served at, only OGs know. Oh, man, got the Kobe shit right here. Gotta respect it, man. No, so we got the damn Rolls Royce behind me, man. A lot, that's tough. That's very tough. No funny shit.
That shit fine, boy. No kidding.
Man, vlogger.
God. Then we got Nipsey over here. Rest in peace to my man Nipsey, man. Only OGs know that I fuck with Nipsey Hustle hard, man. No cap. I had to get my boy, man. And you know what I'm saying? Rest in peace to them both. You know what I'm saying? Sad to say that they both passed. Yeah, that shit was tough.
I gotta get a picture for that. Cap in front of the couple.
This shit elite, huh?
That bitch elite.
Ooh, that bitch elite.
Man, we're really in LA right now. We in downtown LA.
Yes, sir. We out here.
Right here by the Staples Center. Y'all see it? Staples Center right here. That shit.
Girl.
Yeah, look at these niggas, man.
Look where we at, man. Yeah. Straight LA, man.
Man, this shit like that, bro. Look at this shit, y'all. No cap.
Out here,
money.
You're
about to be in the
statues
in a minute.
Shut up, man. So far
downtown.
Bro, this shit, man. I'm about to cry. No cap, bro.
You about to cry, bro?
I'm about to nut, too, bro. This shit crazy, bro.
Bet on what, though?
LeBron.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute.
Woo. Man, this shit big as fuck. Man. Never thought I'd be in downtown Los Angeles. I tell you what. Look at that Tesla. Got Teslas like out here, like it ain't shit.
Well, they got Teslas like they got got apartments, boy. Shit.
So what? How many Teslas do you think they got in there coming? I be seeing them coming to Champion.
Yeah, they probably coming from Chicago or some shit.
Bro, that looking kind of good. Look at that. Like, kind of
good. Oh my god, I'm throwing a beard too.
Bitch, swear.
Man, look at this shit. What's this, Kareem? Yeah, that shit crazy. Kareem Abdul-Jabbar, Los Angeles Lakers, 1975 to 1989. Yes, sir, y'all see it. Woo!
That shit crazy, dang. Holy shit. Wow,
man. That boy Magic, man.
Yeah, that shit crazy.
Look at damn Shaq.
Look
at damn Shaq. Jerry West, 1960 to 1974.
So y'all see the fit, though. Y'all see the fit. Come on, now.
Then we got Shaq over here, man.
That shit probably heavy as hell.
Elgin Baylor, sir, Minnesota. 1958, 1971, that shit good.
Hey, y'all want a Bron jersey?
They ain't no Bron fan.
That's my favorite go. Bob Miller. What's up with you, Mr. Bob Miller? You know what I'm saying? How you doing? I ain't gonna lie, y'all gotta peep this food we eating right now. Look at this shit. Good God almighty.
Oh my God.
What you eating, Tom? What's your blessing at?
Oh my God.
Fuck yes! That nigga said I had to. He was when he came out the bathroom. I had to go. That fuck yes! Hotline. That motherfucking smell like that. Worse than the fucking stuff. He got me crying. He got me. Ah! Hey, retarded.
Oh shit! She doing it too. Oh, hook him.
God! Be banging his head on the birds.
Do.
Ashley. I do, bro.
So like you go super sad.
That's fucking stupid, man.
Oh, God. Get it, good. Are you kidding? Fucking Naruto.
Yeah, you got it, girl. You on the bullshit. I saw. Oh shit, I got a hurt. Oh,
my bad.
Oh God, I'm crying, man.
I'm crying. I can't breathe. My God.
Come on, bro.
Dead bitch, like a nigga.
Alright, watch this.
Nothing.
Go ahead. All right, man, it's our second day.
You want a little Hollywood bullet ball? Let me show y'all. I got you. Oh, son. Got the stars and shit on the ground. Yeah. No cap.
Oh shit, we supposed to step on this?
Yeah, goat right there.
Who? That's a goat. Matrix.
Britney Spears?
Hell yeah. Antonio Banderas.
It's a lot of stars right here in this shit. Look at this guy, look at this guy. That man singing, ain't he? At the Hard Rock Cafe. I've never been to Hard Rock Cafe before. That shit probably good as hell.
Oh shit. Oh shit.
I ain't gonna lie, they was bad as fuck. What's the store?
Oh, this is a Hard Rock store right here.
I don't know what they got in there, but that shit look mad expensive, man. I know my limits. I ain't gonna lie, this shit nice. Look, see, that's where they had the damn Charlie Angel shit right there. Look, look, look. When they was fighting in the movie upstairs.
Oh, yeah.
That one lady. And here go the shit that's on that pure damn GTA. This shit right here. Okay. Real niggas know this is on the damn story mode.
Hugh Jackson, damn Wolverine. Scarlett Johansson. The Carpenters. Shrek. John Hall. I wish.
But yeah, man, we're just, you know what I'm saying, chilling in LA, Hollywood. You know what I'm saying? We've never been here before, so, you know, we just. Trying to travel and go everywhere. We never
Gene
met.
Gene Nelson, Robert Stack. Bugs Bunny.
I'm all type of name.
Chuck Jones.
Get something in the comedy and then we get moving.
You're down. Kevin Hart. It's not what I expected, but it's okay. It's okay, man. Look at this store. Lady trying to get in the vlog and shit. What's up? You like, you trying to fuck or not?
What's that? Well, that's the 450?
Okay, I don't know.
That's not a spider, though. I know that's not a spider.
It is a spider.
It is?
No, it ain't a spider.
That's a 450,
yeah, that shit
right?
Hard. Man, that shit hard.
It's not all what we expected, man.
Not all that. Look at this Rory though. Hold on, they got a theater right here. Oh shit. Now this Rory right here though. This shit right here, mean. This too. Okay.
You'll fly the hell out of that car, wouldn't you?
Yeah.
Shit. That shit like that, bro.
Hey, man, if you want this shit one day, you know what I'm saying, go ahead and get this shit.
Man, look, that's crazy.
Freak that shit into existence, man. It might take you a while to get it, like my Camaro.
This is what I'm talking about earlier. Look at on the ground. Look at on
Elite.
The ground.
Elite. Elite. Okay. I ain't gonna lie, they fine as hell.
Look at LeBron right there.
Yeah, that shit tough, man. Oh, God. This is nothing compared to them Shelby, North Carolina, fucking lawn, Shelby, Carolina. Hey. Now, this shit right here, I don't know if I can get used to it, but it's way better.
That's all I know.
It's way better. Just look at the damn traffic. Look at shit. Goddamn, believe it or not, all that shit.
Die hard, Lakers. The Bulls gonna play the Lakers in the championship.
I feel you on that.
Over the net.
The Nets gonna play them first, but the Bulls gonna play them next. They got squad. Look at that squad, nigga. They got squad. I'm picking on that off. Next year, they gonna be playing. Got this one. Next, and then they gonna
pick on that. That nigga crazy. Got the itching and shit.
That nigga said the Bulls gonna make the championship and got the itching.
No, he told a lie when he told that shit.
That nigga showed his ass.
He showed his fucking ass.
That nigga awful.
That nigga on there. Dang.
Alright, man, this is day 3, you know what I'm saying, the LA vlog. I'm still kind of tired, as you can see, my hair all over the place. But we about to go see UCLA, I'm pretty sure, and USC. On the west side of Hollywood, I'm pretty sure. Next to Brentwood or whatever, I could be wrong, but that's what we're planning on to see. And you know what I'm saying, you know I have to throw a little fit on. Come on, I'm about to show you a look. Have to throw another damn pair of short shorts with the red 11 lows on. You know what I'm saying? With the damn Thrasher shirt on and shit. You know what I'm saying? Who the fuck is calling my phone?
Let's go.
Where we going, Marlon?
UCLA. Back to the mall.
Mm-mm. What boys copping at the mall?
Rapid tees for my Carmines or my Dots.
Mm-mm. You gonna buy me some?
Nope.
Good, Ty. Boys ready to go see you now. UCLA and USC? Let me see the belly. What's up? What's up? What's the geek from last night, bro? What's the geek from last night?
Bro, they lost the weed, nice, bro.
Hey, get flipped, bro. Ask them where the weed at, bro.
Alright, man. We back in downtown LA. We just came from down USC and shit. So Trail and Ty, the ones I ain't seen, like the Staples Center and shit, we about to show them right quick. But yeah, let me show y'all, this the part of downtown LA we did not see. This shit right here. Damn Ritz-Carlton up there. And they got a big ass painting of Kareem right here. Greatest of all time. Y'all probably can't see that shit. Yeah, that's him right there. But we definitely about to go around and sightsee, you know what I'm saying? We in LA, so you know what I'm saying? We got to sightsee as much as we can, because we only got, what, technically one more day to do what we want, but.
Yo.
Oh, you do got a lot of interest.
Too good. If you like that.
Hey, what is it? He said, you're a dick.
But what the fuck we here, though? You said what? You said what? Huh?
You should have put the camera on her ass. That shit was fat.
Hmm? That shit was fat, bro?
Bro, what?
What you doing? What you doing with that, man?
I just need 2 seconds.
Hmm?
Just 2 seconds.
That's it?
Yep.
What's gonna bust in there?
What? You gonna bust all in her.
Huh? What you gonna do?
Bust in your.
Yeah, this shit good.
Hey, Dez, is Epic something like this?
Yeah. We back at the Staples Center because Trill and Dez, my mistake, hasn't seen it yet. And it's right behind us. These niggas about to do a TikTok and shit. Y'all boys don't fuck with them on TikTok, man. That shit will be in the description. Ty, you said what, bro?
I'm gonna make the fast ass between them.
Who?
I think Dez.
Pause.
Hey, turn around right quick.
Turn around right quick.
How you doing, sir?
I don't touch
you. Now you don't touch me. I got you. Badoosie.
Nah, hell no.
Yeah, man, that's how I feel like y'all boys gonna enjoy the vlog with these niggas, bro. Cause these niggas here, bro. These niggas talk.
You said what, DJ? Fuck up.
You said your back.
Big,
I said we
bro.
Gotta start.
How the hell they fuck up a TV?
I don't know. Just that mic machine.
You gonna run over there?
What?
I'm like, Brian, check the fuck up.
Mm-mm. Damn, Ty.
Damn.
Go ahead.
This nigga gay.
Hey, what's Shaq say, bro?
Huh?
Twerking, babe.
Twerking, babe. He was in his work suit and all, bro. Like, he didn't take no shower, no nothing. Scraped the hat on with his ass. Said twerking, baby.
What the fuck? So, oh yeah, we supposed to be dressing up tonight. Going to a fancy-ass restaurant, like, around 9:30. Currently made another stop. We currently at the damn Rose Bowl. You know what I'm saying? With all the college games, we going there. Going to the championship or some shit, I think. But yeah, we here right now. It's a little nice. I ain't gonna lie to you. Nice little scenery. They got a little park across the street. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna show y'all more whenever we get closer. Got a little statue right here. I don't know what player that is. I don't really watch college football like that, but here is it from a closer view. I'm saying the Rose Bowl. Your thoughts, Dez? It's nice out here. I know this shit be packed whenever they be having games. All right, man. Y'all remember how I told y'all we was going to a fancy restaurant tonight? You know what I'm saying? We was gonna get dressed up. You know what I'm saying? I got the bow tie on. Bow ties fly. I had to get it, I ain't gonna lie. But yeah, you know what I'm saying? I'm feeling myself with the shades on. I'm definitely feeling myself. No lie, I'm definitely feeling myself.
But yeah, man, we about to go to the fancy restaurant. I'm about to show y'all everybody in a minute what everybody got on. You know what I'm saying? But peep my drip first, you know? Sunglasses, bow tie. You know what I'm saying? I got the pants, got the loafers on, no sucks.
I ain't go too crazy. You know what I'm saying? As I say, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, man, let's go see everybody else.
My boy Keon got the Alexander McQueen's on. Okay, let me see the fit. Hold on. Boy's got the McQueen's on.
Like, okay. Okay, let me see.
Yeah, but don't worry about the shoes, though. I could really buy something for it, but I ain't.
Don't worry about the shoes. Hold on, let's go see Flip. Okay, we got this right here. Okay, let me.
Hold on. That's
show the I fit, man. Hold on, let me see. Hold on. Okay. Got sunglasses on. My nigga Ty right there. Oh yeah, we got my homeboy Nobody. You know what I'm saying? Got the whole suit on.
Here,
check him out.
Looking fresher than the Ivy League. Still.
Check him out.
Stacey Adams. You know what I mean?
Stacey Adams. Okay.
Time for a suit. You know what I mean? It's like, nah, this shit's Tommy Hilfiger.
All right, man. We're just getting to this damn fancy ass restaurant. I ain't gonna tell you this shit kind of expensive.
Shit, look at everybody. Everybody dressed up. Look, Ty. It's good, man.
That little fucker got the brick.
Look at everybody. I ain't gonna lie, this shit kinda tax. Y'all look at the menu. The cheapest thing on here is $30 damn. I ain't gonna lie, that shit bad. I'm gonna show y'all the restaurant. Hold on, this shit nice. Look. It's kinda dark in here, the lighting kinda ass, but it's nice in here though. Okay, this food looking mad good. I got the steak. I forgot what kind she said, but this shit good as hell. Got the mac and cheese, prime ribeye. Yes, sir. Boy, Ty got some ribs. Fakia. My boy Flip got some salmon. That's a lot of salt here. Good boy, Jesse. Man, what's good, man? You good and shit?
Hey, man, what's y'all thoughts on that restaurant we just ate?
That shit was good, bro.
It was no good,
cap. Expensive than the motherfucker.
It was good, man. Yeah, I fuck with it hard.
That shit was taxed, though. I ain't gonna care.
That shit was too damn hot.
Too damn hot?
Yeah, but again.
My shit was, what, $70-something? But that shit was good, though. Y'all need to try it whenever y'all come to Cali. Meet on Ocean, some shit like that. I'm gonna give it a 10 out of 10. But yeah, man, that's gonna be the end of day 3. So we went to the Rose Bowl, went to USC. You know, we went to all type of places today, man. I'm gonna see y'all on day 4, man. All right, man. We're currently on day 4, the last day. We're really not doing much shit today because we gotta clean up the Airbnb and shit and all that. And my boys did just get some canes.
Sure.
Fucking with the canes, man.
Y'all let me get drunk before we go out to eat at a fancy restaurant.
Nigga be like that dish band.
Look at the dish band.
But how you mad at me because you fuck Billy Buttons, right? You mad at me about that shit? Nigga said, bro, what circus is mean, bro?
What's that nigga? Like, oh, I'm probably back, bro. And bro, you didn't get your skin cut off, bro. That shit
Bro, that's a classic.
That's a classic.
Bro,
I
want to
see that shit. I want to see you fucking kneecap, cuz. I want to see that.
Boy, you finna show him the porn. Much finna show you something. Got it. He's out there wanging. Man, her butt crack ass shit.
Oh, we ain't gonna talk about Flip. Mac G, man.
Hold on, man. Go ahead. Let's start this war.
You can't start his YouTube. This is never gonna be going.
I let him fire the first shot.
Don't call me crying.
But you gonna. You,
I'm not
wearing
my
hoop.
Sweetie, you good?
Oh, look at you. Oh, now you scared. Oh, so you scared, bro? Yeah, he wants to smoke.
I ain't going on YouTube, dog.
Oh, now you burn.
You like
man, you been that nigga live. We seen him on Facebook live. Boy, I never forget that day.
Yeah,
he was some ugly female too, bro. Ooh. One more fork thing.
Bro, she is not ugly.
Hey, bro, this is how my. He's on the game, he'll play on 2K, right? He said, man, I'm gonna give you some good pussy, right? He's not about to call this girl. She might look ugly though, but I'm gonna fuck her.
Hey, bro,
I put out my father, bro.
Ooh, boy, you can't take that. Hey, two men. Oh my God, Tag Team Gang on Philly. Ooh. Ooh, that beat, but don't call that Badusa, you know what I'm saying?
Oh!
Oh boy, you in that pot? Yeah. Well,
I'll beat your ass. Beat your goddamn ass.
He's not hearing the messages.
Oh.
Producer.
What's your thoughts on the Canes, man?
I give it 10 out of 10.
What's your thoughts on the Canes?
Fucking 10 out of 10.
I know that Canes 10 out of 10.
Yeah, man, it was their first time having it, you know what I'm saying? It was 10 out of 10 always for me. So now we walking to the damn observatory because they said the damn Hollywood sign was 4 hours. As y'all can see, I'm tired as hell. We ain't even going nowhere yet. Y'all see the view right here, man. That shit beautiful. We got a long way to go too. So man, thoughts on this damn long ass walk?
I mean,
we ain't even get up there
I'd
yet.
I wouldn't be like tripping about it. Mm-hmm. I would have had on the right type of shoes, right type of gear on.
You do got on slides too.
And pants. I mean, it's for my first experience. I do want to go see the Hollywood sign. So if we're staying longer, I definitely would pay that for us to go up there.
Right.
But for right now, it's free 99, cause we ain't staying all day. Right, so, but I'm tired though, and I'm getting blacker.
Boy, you see, imagine when we get to the beach. Well, whenever we get to the beach, I'm going in the water. Hang on, T.
Yeah, true.
But yeah, man, we'll see y'all boys when we get up there. Yeah, man, we just made it up here. I'm saying, they go to the damn observatory. That shit go up there. Yeah, no, look at this view. Got like four damn downtowns. That shit crazy. Man. Alright man, I'm giving y'all, you know what I'm saying, a little closer view to the observatory. Same shit as on GTA, ain't that right, Marlon?
Yeah.
I'll do a damn heist or some shit. But yeah, man, this is the bottom floor. I'm gonna wait till we get upstairs to show y'all the upstairs, man. Upstairs now. I had to put my mask off. I had to put my mask on.
Look at the mask.
That's crazy.
Oh, that's crazy, y'all.
Now, this the other side over here. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness. Down to LA.
Monday.
Woo. Man, gotta love you.
Man, my knees.
Damn, flipping them.
Help me down.
Damn, that shit crazy, bro. Boy, what? This shit crazy. Downtown Los Angeles. You know what I'm saying? Hopefully you guys, you know what I'm saying, enjoy the view of the observatory, man. I know I did. You know what I'm saying? But it's beautiful, man. I ain't gonna cap to you. Yes, sir. We just pulled up the damn Santa Monica Pier. On the beach, play football and shit. Here it go, right here. Told y'all I was gonna get it for the damn vlog. This shit out here, crazy. What'd you say, Trey? Damn, I'm told six. All right, here with the boys, man. Last day, you know what I'm saying? I'm out here enjoying the view. But yeah, we're about to go crazy. Like I said, my last day. Day four, the final day. You know what I'm saying? We gotta go all out. Nobody. But yeah, man, feel good out here and shit. This shit crazy. Damn, here and shit right there. I tell y'all, man, this shit so damn beautiful. We trying to go, Ty? You trying to go in the water, bro?
Yeah, I'm about to go in the water.
You about to go in the water?
I'm about to pull out my deep.
Huh? Go ahead. Okay. Throw a flip. We got the damn girl out here throwing a football too.
What the what?
Show me something, Justin. Show me something. But yeah, man, I had to show y'all them saying they playing football and shit. I'm about to go enjoy myself, so I'll be right back. Look at these niggas, can't catch.
What'd you say, Ty? Ty, what'd you say, bro?
Oh, you wanna go?
I'm back, y'all. I'm back. I got a little wet. Oh, yeah. I can see. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Hey. Yeah, this shit right here. This water cold as a bitch. Boys out here playing football and shit. Okay, throw nobody. Yeah, man, that shit crazy. Oh, shit. But yeah, man, let me get this damn camera out the water before I get this shit wet, because this is a $600 damn camera. So I'ma see y'all whenever we walk up here and shit. I'm dead ass this time. Hey, my fault, I kept y'all. I gotta get some of this one-on-one football, you know what I'm saying? We was going crazy. Alright, man, go ahead.
Oh, yeah. They didn't want no smoke with me, baby.
That nigga was out. He was out of bounds.
No!
Damn, Ty!
I'm trying to get it with my hand right now. I got Jameis Winston out here, bro. 30 for 30, that nigga.
That shit crazy.
Man, y'all know how I get down. Man, I should have grabbed it with one hand, man. That's right.
Okay. All right, man, boys, it's finally back at the crib, man. Shelby, North Carolina. I tell you what, I did not want to leave Cali at all. I had way too much fun. I'm pretty sure my friends have fun as well. Throughout the whole trip, I rated a definitely a 10 out of 10. We've seen a lot of shit we've never seen before. I ain't gonna lie, we've seen a lot of Teslas, exotic cars, McLarens, whatever you name it, they got it out there. But I definitely will be back soon, probably with the same group. You know what I'm saying? We're gonna have a very fun time like we did, as y'all about to see in the vlog. But hey, man, if y'all enjoying the vlogs instead of like my 2K content, y'all boys let me know in the comment section, because if y'all is, I'm gonna try to upload way more. I'm definitely gonna upload more vlogs, you know what I'm saying, like throughout my lifestyle, my friends and shit. So if y'all enjoying that, y'all let me know. But yeah, make sure y'all boys like, comment, subscribe. And we is grinding for 400 subs, man. So, hey, man, that's all I got to say. I'm out, man. Y'all boys take it easy.